My first red carpet was like the Bruno premiere, and I fell over on the red carpet and landed flat on my face. And thank God, before all the photographers could just kind of like descend on me, Sacha Baron Cohen turned up behind me wearing just like a thong and arseless chaps, and he was surrounded by soldiers wearing similar things, and that took all the attention off me. So that was a relief, but that was my first premiere.